already made a beautiful video about the trash on the road. Now we're gonna see what kind of traffic we have here at 3:30 at Southheim. We're gonna compare it for tomorrow. Look at the nice sweeping here. Just for the cleanliness, people who like the cleanliness. Okay, so this is the school traffic, or the traffic at the high school at 3:30 Wednesday afternoon. At 3:30 p.m. of course. So as you can see, traffic is pretty light. It's no problem. Of course, Starbucks did not open yet. You know, the Starbucks. Look how nice is this. No traffic almost. No backup. One light went through. Nothing to see here but the vegetation. Look, what do you think, how often they sweep here? They used to sweep here every day on street sweeping days and in the dark, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock a.m. and I don't hear them no more at night. They don't wake me up, but they don't sleep either. All right, let's concentrate on the traffic. And as you can see, 3:30, this is the traffic at the high school. We're gonna check it out tomorrow after school. Looks like somebody came back and picked up that. No, it's still there. That was a box full of clothes or something. Somebody was moving. Police just threw them on the side. We're gonna see what is it. All right. So Wednesday, 3:30, traffic at Southheim. We're gonna check it out tomorrow. Compare. Today gonna be normal traffic, tomorrow going to be school traffic.